What's up, everybody? It's Rapper Loars. Today, the Sica bundle came out. Well, actually, it came out yesterday. So, I don't know if it's Sica, whatever. One of those. Rise up with the Vanish, the Challenger, and become the arena's next champion. Okay, so this is the bundle. It comes with the back bling, the pickaxe. It's very solid. And the glider. So I'm not gonna waste 2,100 V-Bucks on the bundle. But I will get the skin, which comes with the back bling. And that's only 1,200. Because I'm trying to save some V-Bucks, right? Because what if something good comes out the item shop tomorrow? And I don't have enough for that. Something good. So, I don't know how much gem I would have left. I'll probably have... I don't know. We'll see. But she has two styles. She has the one with the mask on. And then she has the one with the mask off. Let me see anything different. Nope, just the mask on, mask off. So we're gonna be buying her. Oh, sick. Okay, so I usually don't I have 950 V-Bucks. Wow, I'll probably see that for the battle pass next season. So where's her back? Was I just on it? Oh yeah, I wish her back bling becomes a pickaxe, but... Oh. And then we're gonna choose... the other arena... player. This dude. Him. See, you guys? They're the same. He's just in the battle pass. So, I wonder what the next battle pass is gonna be. We're gonna be using his pickaxes. So he has, wait, that's a glider. He has these pickaxes right here. So she's gonna be using these. And then his glider. Change this. Alright guys, this is my first game on today, so if I'm a little rusty, it's because I just got on. I was editing my other video. Yep. Oh my god, there's so many people here. Why are there so many people here? Bro, what? Come on, open. Oh my gosh, bro. I hate this stupid gun so much. Ooh. Bro, what? Whole dude over there shooting me. Let's go into solos. So squads, it's fun. And I do prefer squads more than solos. But one thing about squads, your teammates leave. That's one thing about squad. Your teammate leaves and they leave you all alone to defeat another squad. So it's solos versus squads. That's one thing I hate about squads. One thing I hate about solos is it gets boring fast. When you're dying constantly because you have tryhards in your lobby. I'm gonna be honest, I'm not that good. And you guys probably already know. But I'm not that good at Fortnite. And Fortnite be putting me with people who... You better leave. So what I was saying was, solos could get boring when you're constantly dying because Fortnite puts you with people that are supposed to be the same as you. But I don't feel like the people that I'm fighting is the same like me. I feel they're better than me. I don't know. Alright. There it is. Hey. Put there in the restroom. Aimbot. Am I getting teamed on? Oh my god, why are there always somebody owl holes? How? Gosh. How am I still alive? Oh. Wow, this dude's... Bro, are you serious? This dude's all up in his face trying to shoot him and everything, and this dude shoots me? He shoots me? I'm not even looking at him, and he shoots me? That's messed up. Oh my god. Why'd she run up on me? Like that? She knows she's gonna die. If she runs up on me like that, then you really wanna die. Maybe you should come fight me with like a real man. Is this the same person trying to snipe me? Guys, the quarters. Is that a real person? That's a bot. Hey. Oh my god. Last game. Guys, I've been dying really fast. It's because I've been rushing. If I die in the water one more time, I'm not posting for a week. In this game, if I die one more time, I'm not posting, bro, for a week. I missed that. I'm dead. Alright guys, I'm gonna take a break for a week. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications. I'll be posting tomorrow again. I'm just kidding, I'm not taking a break for a week. But don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications. Smash that like button, guys. Comment down below if you guys want to see any other videos, and I'll be gladly to do it for you guys. Other than that, this is Pretty Lars, and I'm out. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.